She's just an amazing person, amazing woman. She's absolutely beautiful. Just the person she is. She's everything I've prayed for. I decided, what the heck, let's go ahead and do it before she leaves town. And like I said, she'll be gone for 6 weeks. So just had the ring and couldn't wait. Wanted to go ahead and do it.
What are you doing?
This is not exactly what I had planned. I had other things planned, but the everything going on with the virus, it changes things. So, I love you. I can't live without you. I want to spend forever with you. So thank you.
Oh.
Will you marry me?
Yes. Are you saying it?
I was shaking. I teared up and I was shaking, but it honestly took the breath away from me. And, you know, obviously the easiest question I've ever been asked. And I was filled with a lot of emotion, and I didn't care that it was in my living room. I didn't care that we were quarantined and we couldn't, you know, he wanted to do this big elaborate. Kyle, he loves to do things big. So it didn't matter to me at all.
So we got a good laugh out of that, you know, our engagement dinner, it went from one of the nicest restaurants in San Deigo, that was the original plan, to eating dinner from McDonald's. We had a couple combos from McDonald's.
He's just a really good, genuine guy, and, you know, I've never met anyone like him.
Thank you.